Aircraft carriers represent more than just military might. They are symbols of technological advancement, strategic power, and national prestige. As the centerpiece of modern naval fleets, these floating fortresses play a critical role in defending maritime boundaries, projecting power far beyond a nation's shores, and responding to global crises. Equipped with expansive flight decks, these carriers act as mobile airbases capable of deploying, arming, and recovering a diverse range of aircraft, including fighter jets, helicopters, and reconnaissance planes. Their presence is crucial for maintaining dominance in territorial disputes, protecting trade routes, and ensuring rapid response to humanitarian emergencies. With a total of 41 operational aircraft carriers worldwide, spread across 13 navies, the race to build the largest and most advanced carriers is a testament to their strategic significance. These engineering marvels are reshaping naval warfare and influencing global military strategies. 1. USS Gerald R. Ford Class, CVN 78. The world's largest aircraft carrier is the U.S. Navy's Gerald R. Ford Class. The lead vessel, USS Gerald R. Ford, was commissioned in May 2017, with four more ships under construction. Measuring 337 meters in length and 78 meters in beam, it has a total load displacement of 100,000 tons. Its 78-meter-wide flight deck incorporates cutting-edge technology, including an electromagnetic aircraft launch system, EMALS, and advanced arresting gear. It can carry over 75 aircraft and accommodate 4,539 personnel. Powered by two nuclear reactors, the ship is armed with RIM-162 Evolved Sea Sparrow missiles, Rolling Airframe Missiles, RAM, and the Phalanx Close-In Weapon System, CIWS. 2. Nimitz Class, USA. The U.S. Navy's 10 Nimitz Class nuclear-powered aircraft carriers are the second largest globally and are renowned for their operational capabilities. Named after Fleet Admiral Chester W. Nimitz, the first ship, USS Nimitz, was launched in May 1975, and the last, USS George H.W. Bush, was commissioned in January 2009. Each carrier has a load displacement of 97,000 tons and measures 332.8 meters in length. Its 4.5-acre flight deck can support over 60 aircraft. With a crew complement of up to 3,200 ship personnel, 1,500 aircrew, and 500 additional staff, these carriers are powered by two nuclear reactors, enabling speeds exceeding 30 knots. Initially built starting in 1968, they were later modernized to serve as multi-role carrier. 3. Fujian, China. Launched by Jiangnan Shipyard of the China State Shipbuilding Corporation in Shanghai on June 17, 2022, the Fujian is China's third aircraft carrier and its most advanced. The Fujian, Type 003, features a full load displacement of approximately 80,000 tons, making it larger than its predecessors, Liaoning and Shandong. At 316 meters long and 76 meters wide, it is equipped with an electromagnetic catapult system, a significant upgrade over the ski jump ramps used on earlier Chinese carriers. It also boasts a flat-top flight deck for efficient operations. 4. Shandong, China. The Shandong is China's second aircraft carrier and the first to be domestically built. It was launched on April 26, 2017, and incorporates advanced technology and systems compared to Liaoning. The vessel measures 305 meters in length with a beam of 75 meters and has a total load displacement of 70,000 tons. Its deck can carry up to 44 aircraft. Like Liaoning, it uses the stowbar, short takeoff, but arrested recovery system for aircraft launch and recovery. 5. Queen Elizabeth Class, UK. The Queen Elizabeth Class ships are the largest aircraft carriers constructed for the UK's Royal Navy and rank third largest globally. HMS Queen Elizabeth and HMS Prince of Wales were commissioned in December 2017 and December 2019, respectively. With a displacement of 65,000 tons and a length of 280 meters, these carriers can operate up to 40 aircraft, including 36 F-35B jets and 4 Merlin helicopters. Advanced automation allows the vessels to operate with a crew of only 679 during combat missions. 6. Admiral Kuznetsov, Russia. The Admiral Kuznetsov is the flagship of the Russian Navy and one of the world's most formidable aircraft carriers. At 305 meters long and 72 meters wide, it has a full load displacement of 58,500 tons. Its flight deck spans 14,700 square meters and can carry up to 33 fixed-wing aircraft and 12 helicopters. The carrier's complement includes Su-33, MiG-29K, and Su-25 UTG fighters, as well as Ka-27 helicopters. Housing 1,960 ship personnel and 626 aircrew, it serves as both an aircraft carrier and a heavily armed warship. 7. Liaoning, China. Originally built for the Soviet Navy as a Kuznetsov-class vessel, Liaoning was acquired by China in 1991 and recommissioned in 2012. Measuring 304.5 meters in length and 75 meters in beam, it is China's first operational aircraft carrier. With a full load displacement of 58,000 tons, Liaoning can carry around 50 aircraft, including fixed-wing planes and helicopters. It has played a pivotal role in training Chinese naval aviators and establishing carrier operations for the People's Liberation Army Navy. 8. INS Vikramaditya, India. INS Vikramaditya, India's largest warship, is a modified Kiev-class aircraft carrier that entered service in 2013. Originally serving the Soviet and Russian navies, it was purchased by India in 2004. Measuring 283.5 meters in length with a beam of 61 meters, it has a displacement of 45,400 tons. The carrier can accommodate 36 aircraft, including 26 MiG-29K fighters and 10 Kamov helicopters. 9. INS Vikrant, India. INS Vikrant is India's first indigenously designed and constructed aircraft carrier. Built at Cochin Shipyard, it has a displacement of 45,000 tons and measures 262 meters in length. With the capacity to carry up to 40 aircraft, Vikrant marks a significant milestone in India's naval capabilities. 10. Charles de Gaulle, France. France's first nuclear-powered surface ship, Charles de Gaulle, has been operational since 2001. With a displacement of 42,500 tons, it can carry up to 40 aircraft, including Rafale M fighters and E-2C Hawkeye surveillance planes. The carrier measures 780 feet in length and reaches a maximum speed of 27 knots. Its design supports both combat and carrier roles, making it highly versatile. 80. The end. Aircraft carriers are a cornerstone of modern naval operations, combining unmatched versatility with unparalleled strategic value. They serve as floating hubs for defense, offense, and humanitarian missions, underscoring their importance in maintaining peace and security in an ever-changing geopolitical landscape. However, the immense capabilities of these vessels come with challenges, including high operational costs and environmental concerns. Moving forward, the development of eco-friendly technologies and sustainable designs will be vital in ensuring that these carriers remain assets rather than liabilities to the planet. In the meantime, their sheer size, power, and functionality continue to make them indispensable to nations worldwide.